Hey, what are you doing over there?
What, you guys are blowing? I'm back.
Set. Come back over there. No. There you go, right to the foot. Good job, son.
Like junior high school, and she was in elementary school.
your song. Well, that's your song. I'll sing that one. That one. I'm not going to that.
What?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
I guess I can't be all night, right? It'll be the first time. I'm always getting
I'll let you know, if you're hanging around with X and you happen to see this going on, you know, like, he's like this, you fucked.
You in the next video, man.
He just put the helmet cam thing in the whole time on the job.
No.
And it's still there. Yeah. Hey, still going on?
Yeah.
Wait, somewhere else now?
No. I get the camera.
That's fine. I actually doing it on purpose.
I gotta figure out when you plus.
Classic?
Ripley.
You want to hear a classic?
Ripley suspended me for 2 days with no pay.
You know what I asked him the first day?
Did you cover the camera?
No, that has nothing to do with that. I just have a problem staying. So what I did is they suspended me 2 days with no pay. Okay? So the Monday I come back to work, I asked for a meeting. And I said, do you mind if I take some time off with no pay?
Damn, I thought you was leaving.
What are they going to do with me now?
This guy just got suspended with no pay, after he came off, he says, I don't really have a lot of vacation time at Bristol Bank, do you mind if I take time off with no pay? I go, the one we had took 8 hours, no pay, another 10, so they must have huddled up in this way.
That's true.
What we do is get the situation, we sent them home with no pay, and then he comes back after 4 days.
When I offended by that,
I stuck it to the lot.
And they're not supposed to refuse, like, any offer.
You can't,
they can't refuse them, like, they always want to pay.
Somebody?
Come on!
Who do you have to serve?
I've seen a mix